built to fly directly into hurricanes and collect life-saving data.
And trust me, these planes gather a lot of information.
Neil Shaw goes in depth on these amazing aircraft.
Our track forecasts have improved by about 50%.
Sunday morning on First News.